Hello, manufacturing. This is piece of bucket, and this bore I weld, and now I want to turn it by boring bar and horizontal boring pin. I use an Hatcher bore head, homemade cutting tool. Looks like so. It is designed for exchangeable inserts, which is from Sandvik. The bore I set by this edge in center by center finder, and now the bore is set in the center, and now I can machine this bore.